Yeah, I was just out here putting some guns away that I had just cleaned, and it made me start wondering if how many people out there keep their guns in a gun safe, and how many of them keep them in gun cabinets, or what kind of gun safes do you use? I am cheap, so I just have a couple of cheap Sentry fire safes here. This one I have most of my handguns in, and a couple of, I don't know if you can see in there, it might be kind of dark, but a couple of ARs and a rifle in there. Some guns up here. I don't know if you can see up there. No, it's pretty dark in there. And this safe I have lost the combination to. Haven't been able to get it open for about 4 months. Luckily, there's just a couple of things in there. Shotgun, a couple other little things. But not much. Keep a cabinet over here with a box full of unused holsters up there and a box full of unused grips. Some ammo in here. The ammo is getting low. As soon as I buy it, I shoot it. And then that's my paintball gun down there. I keep a box of ammo here for 223 and 308 in case that's my if you have to run box. Another thing I keep, though I don't know if a lot of people do or not, but I keep a box, a bucket of sand next to my safe. That's in case I ever have to decock a gun or check a gun. I want to be able to do it over a bucket of sand. Just in case there is an accidental or negligent discharge, so I've got something for it to fire into. But that's pretty much where I keep my guns, how I keep my guns. Nothing fancy, definitely nothing fancy, just a utility room outside our living room, right before you go into our garage. But you know, it suits the purpose. It's a good place to keep things, it locks up good and tight, and we have an alarm system so no one can get into this without setting it off. But that's how I keep my guns locked up.